A number of male inmates in a South Carolina prison have been accused of using contraband cell phones to set up an online sextortion ring. Federal prosecutors say the inmates manipulated 442 U.S. service members into sending nude photos and more than $560,000 altogether. The U.S. Naval Criminal Investigative Service led an investigation into the scheme called Operation Surprise Party. Over the course of almost 2 years, the inmates allegedly set up fake personas as young women and then attempted to pursue romantic relationships with service members via dating apps and online forums. They reportedly sent nude photos of women taken from the internet, then asked military members to send photos of themselves, among other things. The prisoners were then accused of impersonating the father of the woman in the photos, claiming she was underage, and demanding money in order to avoid legal action. They are believed to have been helped in the scheme by 10 people on the outside, who allegedly placed the funds in either a Department of Corrections account or on a prepaid debit card the inmates could access with a smartphone. Naval Criminal Investigative Service issued a statement saying there are more than 250 additional people who are being investigated and face potential future prosecution.